Happening now, a major recall may have you rethinking what you eat today. Kraft is recalling nearly 2 million pounds of their Cheesy Skillet singles. The FDA says their labeling is misleading and does not warn that the product contains soy. The recalled items were produced between May 6th of this year, no, of last year rather, and January 16th of this year. They were shipped nationwide to Kraft food distribution centers as well as retailers.